Thank you, Tim.
Hi, this is Parth Samthaan.
Hi, this is Erica Fernandes, and you're watching us on
Indian Express.
Mixed
tired.
Feeling. Mixed feelings, eh? Excited, nervous.
Sense of responsibility, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Thoda bahut pressure hai, but on the contrary, we are more happy.
We used to watch Kasauti with our parents.
Yes.
When they used to watch it,
yes.
We used to watch.
But that also explains ke if it was a rage that time.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we just have to make sure that we make something like that.
I very much relate to the character because she's a multitasker. She's a strong, independent woman. She stands for what's right and she stands against what's wrong. And what about Anurag?
Anurag is completely opposite of what Parth is. We are actually experimenting something with the character. So, we are just hoping that people actually like it. He is from this era, but he's not from this era. Mentally, he's very sorted, very calm and composed. So, Parth is completely opposite of this.
No, it was late 2001.
Date kuch?
I don't know the date.
Month, November. Ye pehle
September.
October.
what is his name, yaar?
It was a change of character?
Yeah, Hiten Teswani.
He had so many wives?
Yeah.
Are you asking?
Wait, he had Prerna, Kamalika.
What are you saying? He got married to every one of them.
Three, four, I think. Four, yeah.
Thankfully, the story has changed this time. We're not keeping the same, just to break that zone. Babul Supriyo. And female is Babul Supriyo ki female. Priya Bhattacharya. There, right there. Bengali.